Palin Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Networked locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, I'd have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
So what is Aiden gonna do? He's really just gonna walk in here. What is he doing? Oh, you're kidding me. Okay.
Freeze! Drop the gun! Get on the floor, now! Hand behind your head! Do it!
Let's go.
Tell Jordy we're even now.
Don't move. Pierce. Aiden.
Never again!
Smith!
Aiden is a beast. He was typing without looking. He hacked into the system. That's pretty smooth. And did anyone really notice? I don't know if anyone else notices besides me, but that security guard, the black one that was checking us in, wasn't that the same guy from the Merlot Hotel, the Merlot or Merlot Hotel, that called us in on the radio? So I guess the job market's tough. I mean, they're getting Chicago right.
I already told you, man. You ain't never gonna find it until it's stuck between your shoulder blades.
Yeah, get in there.
I got 20 minutes of rec time, motherfucker.
Suck it up.
So we've got to find a way. Oh, we can use the cameras on board the police officers, but I'm going to my left. Is he going to move anytime soon or what? Oh, there's a camera there. Can I get to this one? Yes. Okay, so I'm at this one. I might be able. Is there another one I can use? That's me there. This camera there. Maybe I need to get on this guy. And then maybe when he turns around, I'll get a look inside that room, but he's really taking his time here. There's some prisoners there. I wonder if they're gonna snitch. Like, obviously I'm breaking out of here, so if I break out, is someone gonna say anything and snitch on me, and then I don't know. Try not to get detected here. There's a camera, that's what I'm looking for. And then boom, we're gonna hack this and get out of here.
Jordy, I'm inside.
Obviously.
Cut the shit. I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. I'll be in touch.
Just gonna keep going from cover to cover. I gotta go down. So there's gotta be a stair roll over there. Obviously, I can't go this way. Because I'm pretty sure if I take out one of these guards and they get detected, then I'm gonna be in trouble to lock down the building. And I won't be able to get out of here. So I need to move from cover to cover. There's a stairwell right there. That's what I'm looking for. And the trick here is going to be getting down the stairs without being seen. I don't know if I can do that. That guard right there. Is he looking this way? No. Okay, so what I need there's a camera there. So I think it's just this one guard here in the bottom floor that's patrolling. That's the only person I need to worry about. And maybe this guy, if he's looking this way, because I need to go from here and then probably cut behind that blue bin there to get to where I'm trying to get to. So this shouldn't be too hard. It's really just an issue of timing and making sure that top floor guard isn't looking and this guard isn't looking either. And then maybe, just maybe, I can get where I need to go. I'm hoping. Because stuff tends to happen in this game. That, I don't know. At least people can't hack inside the prison. Okay, I think it's time to go. Let's go. Go, Aiden, go. Just gonna go straight for the door. And we're in here. Oh, wrong button.
Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
So I need to go. Crap, I gotta make my way back around to get there, and this guard is kind of just chilling there. I can't walk outside this door. And there's really no other way for me to get out of here. I've got a stairwell there, but that's just going to take me back upstairs. I need to get across. But once again, it's the issue with this guard here at the bottom. I'm not really worried about anyone else. It's just him. And there's nothing for me to use to distract. I wouldn't want to distract the guard anyway. That would just cause problems. I don't have time for that. Alright, so he's on the move, so I'm on the move. As long as he doesn't come this way, I should be good. I've got to unlock that, but I don't want to do it yet with him looking over there. I got to wait for him to walk away. Oh, no, he's... Oh, is he coming this way? No, he's just checking the bin, I think. Please stay on the other side of this wall. Please, I don't... Come on. Yes. He's staying over there. All right. Did you hear that? Nope. No one heard a thing. I'm getting out of here.
They think they can nose us out of jobs with this automation shit? Keely said his paycheck took a hit too. Blows, man. This totally blows.
So I'm pretty sure this guy's gonna be walking this way. I need a camera or something unlocked. Booyah. So the issue now is I might need to take this guard out. Can they see me? No, I don't think so. I think I'm cool. Pretty sure I'm cool. Oh, this guy's just gonna sit here. Dude, you've gotta move. Hold on a sec. Let me see if there's anything else in here I can use. Maybe I could've... I don't know. Maybe I could've kept using that guard down the hallway, or... Maybe not. Is this guy taking a nap? Are you serious? How am I supposed to get... I don't know if his eyes are closed or not. This... Okay. You've got to move. Pretty sure I can't hop through the window. The smart thing to do here would probably be to not touch any of the guards. I'm thinking that's probably going to be the way I have to go for this. But let me sneak up behind this guy. I should be able to just drop him, and the other guy probably won't see a shotgun. I don't want to use this. It's loud. Let me move back outside the door. I don't think this guy's coming back this way. What is this? Oh, a system key. That's what I want. So now it's just a matter of sneaking up behind this guy. Oh, you know what? I could have just used this guard to just hack that camera, or just hack this camera and then hack this, but I get... Oh, you know, this isn't a good space, because he's... I don't know if he's walking back outside, so let me take him out really quickly. Turn back around. There we go. There we go. Is there a way to close doors in this game? No, there isn't. Oh, this sucks. Can I do this? No, this door is going to stay open. Oh, if someone comes walking through this hallway, I'm in trouble. I could have just hacked this from the safety of that. Oh, this is going to suck. Especially if someone comes. I don't think anyone's walking this way, though. I'm just trying to have a good position where I can hide. So let's see. This is one of those alarm ones, I think. So let me set this up a little bit. Now, I still don't completely understand these, but I think if I go ahead and activate this, there we go.
If I remember right, this guy had his own Picasso ink all over his face. Ugly as shit. Makes him an easy mark. He's up here somewhere.
That was nice. I don't really like those. Those are kind of hard to get past. Well, not really. But, oh, booyah.
Now, I didn't get you off the roof.
Oh, crap. Are they... What are they doing?
Who says I have to be moved? Who are you guys? What about my lawyer? Where are we going? Answer me! Show me the...
Will you shut up?
Where's my lawyer?
We're taking you to your lawyer.
No! No way!
Right after we clean you up first.
What are you gonna do? I ain't going with a bunch of crooked...
Shut the fuck up!
Damn, better reach him fast before they kill him. And that's a problem. Some guards just took our guy.
Fuck
in the basement.
How do I get to the basement? I gotta go this way. And get in the elevator. Is this gonna open? Can Aiden go into stealth mode? Why is he standing? Okay, Aiden apparently doesn't care about getting detected. It's cool though. It's totally fine.
Seems like there's quite the little crooked operation being run out of this joint. Look at you bringing justice back to the prison system.
Floor's empty. Door's wide open.
No silent alarms have gone off. Watch your back.
We got this guy. There's one, two.
What's a couple of bottom feeders doing at stake? Doing a deal without cutting us in? Think we don't have friends in high places? They expect a cut too.
No! I told you already. It wasn't a deal.
You got called, man. Fuck that. Stop lying.
Ooh, an M1014. Okay. I like it. I got 120 rounds. I've got like 10 guards to get through. I'm pretty sure I've got this under control. Focus boost. And this is really the only thing I can use. So let me just make sure I have this highlighted so that I can use it.
I don't know. But you got a good look, didn't you?
Wait, are they on the other side? They're on the other side of this wall, so how am I? Oh, you know what? Hold on, I can hack this camera. And then I'm hacking something inside of here. How do I get there, though? Oh, there we go. Now it's open. 3, 2, 1. Took out like 3 of them. Or maybe not. Oh boy, this isn't good. I'm not liking this. Oh boy. No, Aiden, shoot. Oh, he's out of ammo. I gotta move. This isn't good. I'm not going anywhere. You guys aren't flanking me. I've got the... Oh, crap. How am I getting shot? Oh, my goodness. You can't blind fire in this game? Seriously? That really sucks.
I didn't sign up for this.
Okay, a good initial breach, but everything else was just like, whatever, man. That was rough. They don't even know where I am. Oh. Damn. What? They got a juggernaut. Oh, this isn't good. How do I deal with this guy? Dude, this shotgun takes a watery load. Going for the headshot. Oh, crap. There's a room here. Go, go, go. Oh, I can lure him in here. If I can just get him in here. Aiden, take cover, man. Come on, just take your... Wait, where is he going? Don't go this way. Go up the stairs. Come on. Make it easy for me. Splash. Oh. Wait, there's more people. Oh no. Is it another heavy guy? I don't think so. I don't think they see me either. I can just flank them. As long as they don't move. Just stay where you are and No, you...
There! I got eyes on the fucker!
Oh, that was... Wow, that was... Oh, oh! Hoo-hoo! This gunfight is insane! Okay, oh! Oh, this isn't good. This is why you can't just go loud and proud in this game. I need an assault rifle. Dude, that was... Oh my goodness. Wow, this was rough. I'm gonna take this pistol. I feel like this would have served me a little better. Even though it's not silenced or anything, but... Is this only... This is really the only reinforcement... This guy had... Oh, I should have taken this. I would have put people down to the ground with the... I think that's it. Anything else? Yeah, let's get out of here. Electronic parts. Just unlock this.
Help! Somebody!
Relax.
You're inside. How'd you get inside, man?
You know, it was pretty simple. These high-tech security prisons, they make it quite easy, really. Have we met?
What?
Have we met?
No. No, I never seen you, man.
Mm. Yeah, I didn't think so. So you're in here for 60 days. Good behavior, you're out in 30. What does that say?
Years? What are you doing, man?
I'm just showing you an alternate future. You know, in case you get the urge to share your stories or make a deal with the cops. We're clear, right?
All units, possible prison escape. Be on the lookout for white male Joe Smith.
I need a unit up to the laundry. We've lost communication.
Copy. We're on it.
I need to get out of here.
Jordy, it's done.
Fantastic. I'm guessing you're eager to get out of there. There's a care package on its way for you.
Where?
Don't worry, you'll see it.
This better be my equipment. Nice. Got my gear back. All I gotta do is get out.
All units, be advised. Suspect has been located. Officers requesting backup.
Okay, I think I'm... Yeah, we're going this way. Oh, this is gonna suck. I don't wanna kill cops to get out. That's just gonna ruin my reputation, but... I mean... Hell, we'll skip that. I don't wanna listen to it. Probably need to. I'm skipping... Oh, jam comms. I'll take one of those. I'm probably going to need it too. How many jam comms do I have anyway? I've got 5. And I've got 2 blackouts. I'm probably... Proximity IED. Yeah, we'll keep the focus boost on. Oops. That's not what I want to do. Have this out. Don't want to kill anybody. Ain't that... Oh, there we go. Thought it was in the office. Okay, now we can get out of here. And this is going to be the heart... Oh, this is gonna suck. And I can't just be a victim up here. I've gotta go to work. ACR time. Yeah, I've gotta get out of here. This is not good. And I see that ramp. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, I'm on the train. Am I? Yes. Woo. Oh, I made it on the train. Oh, yes.
Be advised. A high-powered patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
I'm not worried about that patrol car. Let me take out this chopper again. Go. Go, 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 go. Don't let him see me. All I gotta do is ride the rails. Oh, this is nice. I could take the train, but I'm already out of here. That was nice.
That plan actually worked. My identity's safe. Now, Lena's attackers. I want the one responsible. Damien bragged about his second hacker. Someone else inside the Merlot. I need to find out what Damien knows.
Oh, that was so... That escape was so satisfying. I didn't have to deal with any cop cars. No. Well, I guess... Oh, what's going on with the frame rate? I guess I did have to.
Aiden, we had a very unpleasant meeting.
I didn't kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Merlot job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Ah, intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me, then I'll consider meeting.
Oh no, my information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.